same thing. I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay.
Now
you
bust to it,
nigga. I woke up today feeling flawless. It's obvious I got a really good day ahead. Could I do my taxes? It's the law, kid. Got a bowl of cereal, laid out some envelopes, some documents, and you know I had some Honey Nut Cheerios. I got a theory though, a hypothesis. I don't really gotta do my taxes, right? I can dodge it, sorry. I'm conscious of the consequences, and more than happy to contribute and pay my dues to a bottomless deficit. Check it. I got my brand new W-2, and it's due sooner than later. So let me tell you what you do. You get your business receipts laid out and add them up. Get your business receipts added up and
write them off, nigga.
That's it, done. Gotta stack them zeros. Inflate that refund. Inflate that ego. My negro. And yo, my Honey Nut Cheerios. I wrote it off as a Honey Nut businessman.
Bring a troop from the booth, player. What you gon' do? Get your W-2 and throw it up.
I did my taxes, baby.
Alright.
And to celebrate, I'm gonna jack off in a bathtub.
Filed and all done. Federal, local, and state.
Deal
that refund coming my way. And yo, when I'm jacking in the bath, I'm gonna bend my wiener off as I'm coming so I can shoot it in my face.
I better do my taxes, roll a W-2 and pass it. Smoke it down to a pile of ashes. Man, fuck all that math shit. My story ends the same way it begins. I refuse to do my taxes again. I went to H&R Block with a raging hard cock. Slammed it on the desk and said, suck.
Ain't it a loss to figure out how I'm at a loss? I got instructions to file my deductions. I ain't no CPA.
Nobody.
I'm a fucking deducting master, e-file disaster. Gotta file a passer. The 15th is the pastor preaching.
The end of days.
That's right.
That's right, I got a raise. Now I got a phrase. All the fucking ways my pays are praised. So I'm flipping and flipping through fucking tabs of dumb bullshitting. I didn't notice since I moved my state has taxes just for living.
What?
Fuck that shit.